Eight passengers were hospitalized when a King County Metro bus veered into a ditch. This happened about 6:30 tonight in Renton, right at the intersection of South Puget Drive and Benson Drive South. Police say the driver had a medical emergency. We just got this new video of multiple tow trucks working to try to pull that bus out of the ditch. All the passengers are expected to be okay. We're still waiting to hear how that driver is doing tonight.